Strange. The shape of the shoe is female, but the stride length and imprint depth of these footprints could only have been left behind by a man. All the scents point to a male killer. Sweat, semen, blood. So why do they linger on these thigh-high pink and blue socks? A shapeshifter of some sort? Doppler, perhaps? I have faced all manner of ghoulish creatures on the trail, but I've never encountered anything as unsettling as this.